Oh shit, they saw me near the outpost, that's bad. Yeah. Oh shit. I'll look, I mean, have you taken that garrison out? Night people. Oh, there's a guy in front of us out over here, I think. Oh god. And then to your south in the trench. There we go. But yeah, I almost made my landlady cry the other day. Not by like me being mean or anything, but just by explaining shit. What was weird is yesterday my dad was like, hey, can you give me a landlady's number so I can talk to her? I was like, now? A week away? Like, you couldn't have said, hey, this shit, like, last month? I mean, I think there's no way. It's too close. And she was like, well, I think there's places. And I'm like, yeah, for like $500-$600 a month, and you have to do a 6-month lease. Or it's, I wait, or I be homeless for a month, 2 months, so I can find a place that's as expensive as it is here. I got a really, really good angle on the objective, and I can, like, see through windows and shit to a wall that they camp and, like, try and shoot people underneath them. Well, I found their garrison. And this is a horrible fucking bombing run. Blah. No, I got killed from behind. I got killed kind of like where you were at. Oh, holy shit. Well, I got the guy with the MP40. And now there's an MG42 looking over where we're at. You gotta warn that supply truck driver on the south that he needs to stop. Otherwise, he's gonna get blown up. What the fuck are people yelling at now? No. That's bullshit. And the supply truck drove all the way here to get blown up. Oh my god. Hey, what's up? We got a really good outpost here. Thank you. Booyah! Stabbed the enemy sniper right before the game ended.